Part 5, Chapter 4 of the Indian Constitution deals with the Union Judiciary. The establishment of the Supreme Court. Article 124 of the Constitution mentions that India shall have a Supreme Court consisting of the Chief Justice of India and other judges. The Parliament has the power to increase the number of judges in the Supreme Court. The present strength stands at 34, including the Chief Justice. Appointment of judges. Every judge is appointed by the president and they serve until they turn 65 years old. Resignation. A judge can resign by writing to the president. Qualifications for judges. To be appointed as a Supreme Court judge, a person must be an Indian citizen, have at least 5 years of experience as a judge in a high court or 2 or more high courts in succession, or have at least 10 years of experience as an advocate in a high court or more high courts in succession, or be considered a distinguished jurist by the president. Oath of office. Before starting their role, judges must take an oath before the president or any person appointed on his behalf. Post-retirement restrictions. After retiring, a Supreme Court judge cannot plead or act in any court or authority in India. Salaries and allowances. The Parliament decides the salaries of judges of the Supreme Court. Judges are entitled to privileges, allowances, leave, and pensions as determined by the Parliament. Once a judge is appointed, these benefits cannot be varied to his disadvantage. Removal process. A judge can only be removed on the ground of proven misbehavior or incapacity. The president can pass an order of removal after both houses of parliament have agreed. For this to happen, the majority of all members in each house must support the removal, and at least 2/3 of the members present and voting must agree. Stay tuned for the next part of the video.